Okay, so what am I thinking about right now? Right now, I am in a dilemma right now because the arms are... Each pose is where I want it, but in between the poses is not where I want it. And that's because the curves are sort of out of whack. Now, for a regular program, Maya and... Something like Maya and 3DS Max, they have a Euler filter. So let's see. Let's see if Motion Builder has one, which I don't know if they do. A lot of times I find my answers just by simply Googling it. Take yourself in the